Hey everybody, today in this video we're going to be revealing the handlebars I had installed on my 2018 Harley-Davidson Sport Glide. So before we get to the reveal, I'm just going to tell you this backstory even though it's been in the last couple videos. I ordered some bars from Dennis Kirk from KST, they're KST Kustoms bars I ordered from Dennis Kirk. And they were wrong because the slot for the wiring was directly underneath, should have been directly underneath, but was front facing. So I had to send them back, get refunded for those, and I ordered new ones. Now I ended up having to order a different style because I went with the Outlaws. These are gonna be the KST Kustoms double trouble handlebars. And I'm gonna tell you guys, I absolutely love these bars. I'm glad these are the ones they had in the 10 inch rides like I wanted, because the comfort level, the finish, everything just looks amazing. And I can't wait to show these to you. But anyway, I went and picked up the bike on Saturday. It was about, 34 degrees, so it was a chilly ride home, heated gear, which I'm gonna do in a future video too, about the heated gear I've been wearing on these cold rides I've been doing this winter. But anyway, usually on a 40-minute ride home like that, with the stock handlebars, I would be getting a little bit of discomfort in my middle back. I had absolutely none of that with this. These bars are just a whole new level of comfort. And I really, really can't wait to get out and do a lot more miles this year, knowing that, you know, my ride quality is just gonna be 1,000 times better. So without further ado, let's go get the bike unwrapped. It is right here beside me, and let's show you these bars. Well guys, there you have it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I want to give a special thank you to Ted's Harley-Davidson, especially Tony and Chris. Also, special thank you to KST Kustoms for all your great customer service and helping me get through this, not really crisis, but just this little hurdle in getting these handlebars installed, the whole process of acquiring them and getting them to the dealership. Make sure you hit the subscribe button right here, this one right here. Go down, hit it. Like this video. It helps the channel out a lot. Leave a comment below. Let me know what you think of the new bars and what you have if you have something different for your Sport Glide or whatever bike you have. Till next time, guys, enjoy your day and enjoy every mile.